Hi, welcome to this question right here. So we got an online clothing company can earn $4 for every t-shirt they sold. Okay, so we got a graph right here. It says, how many can the company earn by selling 55 t-shirts online, right? So we got a graph here trying to tell us the relationship between the profit and the number of t-shirts that they sold, right? So graphically, if you want to solve it graphically, you just have to focus in on the number they give you. 55 t-shirts. So you go down right here, which where the t-shirts are, you go, okay, it's kind of hard to figure out what 55 is, but halfway of that is 50, maybe another half will be 55, approximately. So if you're just gonna do like a line going up, and once you hit the graph, you're gonna have to go straight across, and you get yourself approximately, or give or take, halfway between 200 and 250. I would say it's approximately, if I solve graphically, it's about $225, okay? But now, if you want to really figure out the answer to this question, you will need to generate an equation. Now, it's a linear equation, okay? It's a straight line. Every time in math, if you see a straight line, the equation is always called the y equals mx plus b, okay? So, to figure out the equation, you just have to think about this. Now, where is my m and where is my b? Now remember, the b is actually known as the y-intercept. But if you just don't even think about that, just think about the question itself. You're earning $4 for every t-shirt. So the money that you're going to make, let's call it the profit right here, the profit, okay? Which is the money that you're going to make. It simply equals to every $4 for every t-shirt, right? So let's call that x. That's it. That is the linear equation right here. See, the y is the profit, which is the y-axis, and the m is the 4, which is, we called it a slope. You are not in the future. And the x is the number of items that you're selling, which is the number of clothes, or sorry, the t-shirt. The b here is kind of tricky. It actually represents something that we call the y-intercept. Well, in this case, the y-intercept should be a 0, okay? So what that happened is that your y is just equals to 4x. So this is the equation. This is the linear equation for this line right here. The amount of profit, the money that you're going to make, is just times, sorry, it's equal to $4 times every t-shirt that you make, that you sold. So what we're going to do is we're going to punch in the 55 right here to figure out how much money that we're going to make if I sell 55 t-shirts, right? So you grab the 55, you times by 4, you get yourself $220. And that is very close to our approximation. Let's check out the next part for this one.